करिए कुछ करिए नस नस मेरी खोले हाय कुछ करिए कुछ करिए कुछ करिए बस बस बड़ा बोले अब कुछ करिए ओ कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेतरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेतरिए या मरिए लड़ती पतंगों में भिड़ती उमंगों में खेलों के मेलों में पल खाती रेलों में गन्नों के मीठे में खद्दर में छींटे में ढूंढो तो मिल जाओगे तपता बोगी तो में रंग ऐसा आज बिखरे और खुल के आज बिखरे मन जाए ऐसी होली रग रग में चल के बोली दस है ना मस है जी जिद है तो जिद है जी किसना यूं ही पिसना यूं ही पिसना यूं ही बस करिए कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेतरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेतरिए या मरिए
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले
जय हो जय हो
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले कोयलों पे रात बिताई है अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी गिन गिन तारे मैंने उंगली जलाई है
ए आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले आजा सारी बारे नीले आसमान के तले
जय हो
शुक्रिया
जय हो
गाने दे
जय हो
गाने दे
जय हो
You have such a busy schedule, we know that. And you're so preoccupied and getting into new areas and new engagements. So definitely it is a privilege to get you over here. On behalf of GVNS family, I welcome you, sir. We are also indeed to have our managing trustee, Sayyid Abdul Qadir, popularly known in this region as Barshu, with us today. In fact, it is his vision and mettle that has transformed GVNS campus into a top-class educational facility for our students. The honor of his presence also reconfirms his passion for the educational initiatives and his passion for excellence in education. And on behalf of all of us, I would like to welcome you, sir. We also would like to welcome our Senior Vice President, Syed Hasan Sahib, and also other eminent personalities and members present over here. District on this picturesque Caravelli coast of the Arabian Sea, And our school and this campus epitomizes the beauty and envisions the creation of an ideal school in a remote place where resourceful teaching, cutting-edge learning facilities, and a congenial learning environment is going to combine and create a sustainable model school with ICSE syllabus. And the scenic expanse of this 10 acres of land spread over here in these green hillocks, far away from pollution and the hustle-bustle of the city, and the clean air and the salubrious coastal breeze, accelerating our students to perform to the optimum excellence. And amidst this elegance is Green Valley, the aesthetically designed structure surrounded by playgrounds and elegant architecture and infrastructure. So, dear press fraternity, it is indeed a privilege for us to welcome you. And today we have with us one of India's most promising off spinner, who was born on 3rd July 1980 at Jalandhar in Punjab. And as you all know, he is fondly known as Baji. Harbhajan made his test and one day international ODI debut as early as 1998. And he is the second highest wicket taker among the off-spinners in the world. He is rated as India's most successful off-spin bowlers, and he is a national as well as an international player. In Test cricket, thrice he was the man of the series and five times the man of the match. In the ODI cricket, three times he was the man of the match. He was the first Indian bowler to get a hat-trick wicket in Test cricket. In 2009, he was honored the Padma Shri, one of India's highest civilian honor, which he has dedicated to his late father. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed privileged at such a tender age, a great personality who has turned and who is over here to inspire our young minds. Let us join together him and give him a big clap and a standing ovation and a welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being with us for this great occasion, for this great evening that we are all waiting for. And I once again welcome and thank our press fraternity for diligently